tropical. And Philip Larkin, he's stuck it out in a library.